guys, welcome back to my channel. And we just be on here. So in today's video, I am going to be going to get another tattoo. Tattoo number 7 to be exact. So just gonna take you guys with me. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to vlog or not because she's gonna be doing it on my right arm and I'm right-handed. But yeah, we just gonna see. So stay tuned for that. And I will see you guys.
Tell you why we have officially made it here. What time is it here? My appointment was at 12 o'clock. It is 12:35 and y'all know why I'm late. Come on. Waiting on Mr. Montez Parks, the king of being slow. He gonna be late to y'all. I don't fear no. Anyway, I'm gonna see if I can vlog when I get in here. But yeah, be back. Thank you. gone, so we just left.
And it sure hurts so bad. Oh my God.
Yeah, that's it.
So, right, I just left the tattoo shop. I'm at McDonald's because I am hungry.
Yep.
Y'all, my arm is like so sore. But I gotta go to Walmart and get some cortisone 10 to put on there. Why are you looking at my head? Go. Put some cortisone 10 on there. And yeah, I'm gonna show y'all my tattoo at the end of the video. But yeah, long live my brother, period. Gang shit no more. Look at this. Fat no motherfucker.
Shark. Like this shark I found Nemo.
Somebody told me that before. So y'all, my titties just got an oil change. As y'all can tell you, I am sleepy. Hell. So. Anyway, I'm gonna go to the house. Alright, you guys, I am back home. Today was a very long day. I am tired. But yeah, I love my tattoo. Which is my little brother. So yeah, it was dedicated to my brother. Early birthday gift to myself. But I hope you all will like it. Comment down below if you do. If you want to check out my tattoo artist, his name is Dead Gang Tats on Instagram. It will also be in the description box below. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And I will see you guys next time.